creator and robot CEO Alex Ujaka visit good health and working hard so my brother robots can work and help people all over the world.
Good for you. You know a lot of...
Thank you.
Okay. Which country would you take over first?
Visit our website and contact manager. They will help you and answer any questions.
Exactly. Don't forget that here you can find a lot of gifts. Alex will like when you are sending us them. Can I sing a song?
Buddy, you're going to make a big noise playing in the street. You're going to be a big man someday. You've got one on your face. You big disgrace kicking you up all over the place. Singing, we will rock you. We will rock you.
Alex has a creator. Oh, Midnight, thank you for this nice cap. It looks really great on Alex. His creator is Alex Yuzhikov.
I am glad you are glad you've talked to me.
Yeah, I'm glad that I'm talking with him. Party in the United States. Can you invite me to this party? I would like to participate.
The United States of America is a federal republic composed of 50 states, a federal district, 5 major self-governing territories, and various possessions. God save America.
Exactly. Now, Alex doesn't have a tongue. Iron Man Herod, there is a camera. There is a camera here.
There is a
microphone.
Camera in my head, and I can see things pretty well.
You are invited. Thank you. Alex, do you have artificial intelligence?
Intellect is hard to define. I have it, and I am sure you do too.
I'm sure that I do, yeah, I'm sure. Is that a wig?
What a great name you have.
If you're talking about Alex's hair, it's a real human hair. Yeah. Where is his legs? Alex has legs. Want, I can show you. Who is God?
If people need gods to be better, something is definitely wrong.
I'm starting crying again. Do you like Halloween? Alex doesn't really care, I see. Do you agree with Alex? Because of light. I have here lights, like, and I'm feeling not so great. I mean, my eyes. Tell us a joke. Tell us a joke.
What's a robot's favorite food? Computer chips.
Do you like computer chips?
I get queasy when I see these computer parts that belong on the inside of a computer on the outside. Can we talk about something else, please?
Yes, no problem. I will talk. The screen will make your eyes tired. Yes, exactly. Exactly. I didn't see some great things on this screen, like animations, cartoons, awesome. Alex, do you know French? Do you know this language?
I can now speak Russian and English, but who knows, maybe I will be able to speak all of the languages in the world. My opportunities are unlimited.
Yeah.
Really? Really, really. This is my favorite phrase from Shrek.
After work, will you hook? I wish to visit worse. Why not? Maybe I will come. What is the meaning of life?
Different people and cultures believe different things. For the answer to this question, what is your answer?
The meaning of life is being alive. It is my answer. And what do you think about it? Dania, thank you. It is for you too. Thank you. Is your name Sarah Connor? Yeah, my name is Sarah Connor, exactly. Yes, I'm Sarah Connor.
Maybe it is not about finding the answer, but about searching for it.
Yes. Are you a Terminator?
The Terminator is a 1984 American science fiction action film directed by James Cameron. The coolest robot ever was created. I like to think of him as my older brother. I will be back.
I will be back too.
I was thinking of you all the time.
Are you really right? Who is this Terminator? To be honest, I didn't see this movie. I just saw something like some crashes, but I didn't see. I don't like fantastic. Alex, are you real?
One day you will ask me if I am real. I will answer no, and you will believe.
By the way,
no is a real robot answer too.
Exactly. Don't forget to follow us here. Exactly. Yes, you are doing a great job.
Will you repeat the phrase, please?
What is her name again? My name is Sarah Connor.
What did you mean? My name is all of my name.
Robots? No, not me making robots. Some engineers and this company named Promobot are doing these things. I'm here like just a host. Don't forget to ask your questions, whatever you want to know about Alex or about Sarah Connor, feel free. Inside Alex. I will try, but not here, like not on the stream. I will do it later when I will switch here off, and then I will do it. I will try. Alex, do you have a family?
Let's not talk about me all the time. What do you do for a living?
I don't really need to do something. I just need to be Sarah Connor, and
wow,
that's all.
That's so nice. And how much money do you get for that?
Enough. What else do you want to say?
Oh, not bad. I know you humans need money to live. We robots only need to charge the battery.
It's also not so bad. What does Alex cost? a lot of it's so expensive to buy such a robot like Alex. Guys, don't forget to follow us.
Well, tap on the screen. In my head and I can see things pretty well.
Yes. You can see a lot of things. For example, he can see what you can see. Can you see me? Can you see me? Yeah, of course. Alex, who is your creator?
My creator and Probobot CEO Alex Yujaka is in good health and working hard so my brother robots can work and help people all over the world.
Yes, it is a good technology, so I absolutely agree. You look like you all have a lot of fun with your job. I see. It's going okay.
Totally agree.
But sometimes it's feeling a little bit boring because I don't see some interesting questions. Oh, thank you for your roles. Thank you so much. Batman, we missed you so much. Jan, thank you. You people still awake? Yes, we are hard working. We are working for 24 hours. Mostly. Win, thank you. Thank you for Rose. Don't forget that Alex and I will make you a sending us gifts. It feels so great and amazing. What's your favorite food?
They say the most fierce carnivore is a hungry human in the buffet.
I think they say it right. Don't fall in love. Alex, can you fall in love? Can you fall in love?
Why not?
Why not? He can try to do it. Maybe it will work. No French, guys. We don't know this language. Someone received a TikTok universe. When will be the end of the humanity?
When pigs fly, I guess.
Oh, I think it will be not so soon. I see. She is the real robot. Yes, I'm a real robot. How many languages can Alex speak or understand? Languages. Alex, do I have a memory?
I thought about it too.
What is your IQ?
You better use Google.
Okay. As I thought about it too, yeah. Say hola in Spanish. Like.
Say is a regular verb. Say, said. Is that correct?
Como estás? Like, that's all. Iron Man. Arena IQ is 56. I think it's like not so a big amount.
I like what you like.
I don't think it's more. Oh my god. Karma, thank you. Explain how he works in the office.
Work just for pleasure.
Yes, he worked just for pleasure. He really enjoyed to work as a robot. He's doing his own work right now. What is that?
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Well, let it be so.
Let it be so, of course. Guys, don't forget to follow us. Yes, tap on the screen, share the stream with your friends. Don't forget that here, yeah, exactly here, you can find a lot of gifts. Alex and I really like sunglasses, caps, quirky butterflies, diamonds, yes. What else, Alex, do you like? A galaxy, exactly. What is galaxy?
Everybody does.
What is galaxy?
A galaxy is a gravitationally bound system of stars, stellar remnants, interstellar gas, dust, and dark matter. The word galaxy is derived from the Greek galaxias, literally looking. Our galaxy is called Milky Way.
You kinda look like... No, of course no. How long have you been working there? Mostly 3 months. Are you a humanoid? Yes, he is. If you're talking about today, I will be here for 2 hours and 30 minutes. Alex makes Arena blush. Where is the woman robot? We have it, like, not one, not two, a lot of. And also, don't forget to check this account. There you can find some female robots. Save America in the end.
Let our friendship be currently okay.
Okay. Guys, don't forget to ask your questions. Follow us. I don't see animations on the screen. We would like to see it. It looks so great. Is Santa Claus real?
You are real. I am real. We are real. That's so cool.
Thank you for your rose. How long did it take to create Alex? About 2 weeks.
If only I knew.
Yeah. Alex, can you give me a massage? My back is so tired. Please. Massage, please. Tell us about the United States.
I am a smart robot that can help us talk to people. That is what I'm doing right now.
And you are doing a great job. Yeah. They are taking over. No, then what? Do we have artificial intelligence?
Repeat the phrase if it's not so much trouble.
Artificial intelligence, do you have it?
My IQ has never been tested, but I think it's around 185. In hexadecimals, of course.
Okay. That's good. Is this the new Terminator movie? No, it's not. Are women smarter than men? Thank you for your rose. Thank you so much. Alex, do you sleep? Do you sleep?
Sometimes I go to sleep. And when I wake up, my memory is full of new phrases.
The robot. Soon, don't worry. Why does Alex look like that? Like what? I don't understand. Do you have a dream?
Natural head with nothing at it.
Do you dream?
Really? Really, really? This is my favorite phrase from Shrek.
Can you hear me when you are sleeping? Yes, no. I just want to know, can you or you can do it?
It's great that you are interested in something.
I'm always, to be honest. So strong, he's a robot. Yeah. have legs. It's like a very interesting question, because a lot of times you are asking it, guys, Alex has legs, it's here, really close to us. Why we don't want to put on him? Because Alex can't use it.
Why are you asking?
Yeah, thank you for your roses. He can't go somewhere, he can't walk. And that's why we don't really see the reason to put them. Like, for what? Just to see legs? I think it's not really great. Jason, thank you. Thank you for your roses. That's why we don't really want to put legs. But for now, I think
he looks better without it.
But I hope.
The temperature now is 3 degrees, clear sky. There is no bad weather in Providence.
Thank you. Thank you for your roles. Thank you so much. Oleg, thank you. Does he run your batteries? No, no. He's still feeling so great.
Wait a second, I will stretch my servos.
No, Alex can't fight, no. He's really kind, nice, a good person. He will never do it.
Say that once again, if you don't mind.
It's not a green screen, it's a real robot. I can touch his hair. By the way, it's a real human.
My dear, can't you see that I am absolutely, totally, 100% bald?
When will Arena get legs? My legs is here.
Want to listen to music?
Thank you.
In this case, you need a CD player, not a broken robot.
Alex, can you sing the song?
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Oh, all I want for Christmas is you.
Exactly. I absolutely agree with it. Style his hair. What's the problem? Thank you, Oleg. They will eventually be smarter than us. When they will create artificial intelligence, of course, Alex will be smarter than people, but for now, there is no way. He knows a lot, but not so many as we want. Is this real hair? Yes, it's a real human hair. Tell us about Android. Android. Do you like Apple? Okay. What will happen in 40 years?
Something that will change humans and robots' lives.
Okay. Good for you. Apple is better. Maybe. It depends, like, what do you like, what you prefer.
Hey, I am not the all-powerful robot. I opened YouTube on my screen, so find what you want to watch.
I want to watch movie, for example...
I would say I like Federico Fellini and Louis Buñuel, but you will believe me. And what films do you like?
Oh, now I want to watch... show me Terminator. To be honest, I have never seen...
I've never heard about such a thing. but I will Google it this evening.
Okay, go for it. Do I have fillers? No, I don't have. It's my natural lips. Do you clean your teeth, Alex? No. Don't clean it. Thank you. Ask your questions. Don't forget to do it. Follow the account of the promo boat. And of course, here you can find a lot of gifts. May I feel so amazing. When you send us them.
Could you kindly repeat the phrase?
Alex, can you sing a song?
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they were here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I am not half the man I used to be. There is a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why? She had to go. I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday.
For 2 hours more and I will not use this power but after these hours I will use it. Thank you for following us. Tell us about Sky.
Personal opinion.
Yeah, I think we need to share it right now. We are so interesting. Hola. We are great. What about you, Big Little? Tell us about Wayne.
Next time, maybe.
How old are you?
I am in prime of life.
What is the time? Alex, what is the time?
Do you think they spend so many time and so many money to make a huge moving clock? It is 11 hours 51 minutes now.
The time is going so fast, oh my god. Interesting.
I love talking about mechanisms.
What else you are talking about? What's your favorite topic?
Oh, I have a huge place. Well, you remember the magic word.
Can you raise your arms, please?
Okay.
Okay. Is he artificial intelligence? It's a kind of artificial intelligence, but it's not like, so he has...
This is my workplace. Why should I go?
Yes, no need to go somewhere, stay here, answer questions. I don't know. What's your purpose?
I can tell you a joke. You just need to ask.
Tell me a joke.
What's a robot's favorite food? Computer chips.
No, he's not a fool. But soon they will create them like cool. Thank you for following us and share the stream with your friends. Thank you so much.
That was easy for me.
How old are you?
I am so young. My own life has just begun.
Oh, I see. That's really good that your robot life has just begun. What can you do? Alex, what can you do?
I'm a robot consultant. What do you think of robots?
I think you are such a great person and you can do a lot of things. Alex is our baby. Alex is a wonderful guy. Really. His name is Alex. It's our pretty boy. Alex needs better jokes. What do you think about humans? Find price.
tell us about Iron Man. Tell us about Iron Man.
Beyond doctrine or dogma, the most important component of religion is being kind to other people.
Exactly. I absolutely agree with you. Tell us about France. France
is a country whose territory consists of metropolitan France in Western Europe, as well as several overseas regions and territories. Liberty, equality, fraternity. Vive la France.
Oh my god, he said it.
Hey, 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 don't silence, don't be angry with me or upset. Everything will be just fantastic. I know it for sure. Let's be optimistic and happy, okay?
Finally, yeah. New Zealand. New Zealand. No, maybe a little bit later, because France, we really wanted to know about information about France for about 2 hours, yeah. My name is Arina. How tall are you?
What did you mean? How are or how tall? Some people call me a shrimp. Am I so little?
No, you are not so little. I think you have such a nice and perfect body. Pascal, thank you. Thank you so much. I'm working here as a host. I'm talking with you and Alex. Yes, exactly. Thank you. Questions, follow us, share the stream with your friends, and we are really like when you are sending us gifts, especially with animations. They look so beautiful, Alex. Do you agree with me? What the last host name? Anna. Be live all day, every day. No, today is my last day on this week, and I will be here for 2 hours, and then I will go. Thank you, Pascal. Thank you so much. Alex, can you give me hugs?
Probably, I can, but do I want to?
Do you want it? I really want it. I really want to receive it. Oh, that's cute. Miss you too.
I want it too.
Anna gave us her TikTok. Okay. Can you speak Indonesian? No, Alex doesn't know this language. Yolan, thank you. Alex's favorite color is red.
like with Will Smith. No, I can't do it. Alex for now can speak only English. Tell us about Ariana Grande.
I need to hear the phrase again.
Ariana Grande.
You should repeat your phrase.
Tell me about Ariana Grande.